15-minute intermission in between. Please turn off all cell phones and iPods. There will be no texting or phone calls during the play unless there is an emergency. And without any further ado, Ian, you can go back and change anything that happened. Would you?
That's a really interesting question. I don't think I can give you a straight answer for that. It's really complicated. I don't know.
Body. This is amazing, you guys. They've got stuff on the top. And they're broken into little pieces on the bottom. They move! You guys, this is awesome. Hold on a second. I'm hearing some strange sounds. What is this?
Like this back home.
already speak the language English. Why do we have to take a class in which we learn the language English?
Well, most people don't know how to use the language properly.
Oh, I see. I'm still learning as well. I learn new words like hella. I just learned this word this morning.
Did you?
Yes. Hella legit. These words are native to this region.
Sandra, I have a meeting, so I will see you in class tomorrow.
Okay, tomorrow. Legit.
So, Ian, what's up?
Nothing.
Look, your grades have never been so low. There must be a reason. Don't you still want to go to college?
Well, it's kind of hard to go to a college when said college didn't accept you.
Anywhere?
No.
God, I wish we could talk more right now, but I have a meeting. I think it would help if I give you an assignment to help you grade your grade up a little. I'd like you to write a personal essay on something that interests you. That could be anything. Okay? That's all.
So, Ian, where did you get your first inspiration for the book?
Well, it came as any inspiration comes, I guess. It just, out of nowhere, surprises you and just kind of...
Hello.
Hi.
Hi. I am Sandra. What is your name?
Ian.
Ian, it is very pleasant to meet you.
Yeah, it's very pleasant to meet you too.
So, Ian, what would you like to talk about while we are talking together?
Actually, Sandra, I'm kind of busy right now, trying to pass high school.
Oh, I see.
Are you taking notes?
Yes.
Why?
It's my job.
So, it's your job to take notes on me, things I do?
Oh, not just you, anyone, everyone.
Order?
No.
Okay. So, where are you from?
Far away.
Why did you come here?
To study and to learn new things.
Okay, so you're like an exchange student.
Oh yes, I see. This is what I am. I am an exchange student.
Alright, so when did you get here?
This is my first day.
How long are you staying here?
12 months.
Okay. Sandra, why don't you tell me a little something about yourself?
Something about myself. I am a junior in high school.
Yeah, that's nice.
Here at this school.
Yeah, I would assume so.
Is this wrong? They said it was a mistake.
Who did?
The people I work with. They said that humans don't normally have blue hair, but you have blue hair, so I think maybe this is normal.
Yeah, Sandra, I've never really been normal, so...
Oh, so people don't normally have blue hair. Or different colored hair at all.
Lots of people have different colored hair, so blue, I guess.
Oh, I see. I've never experienced this before.
Well, just lots of people have different colored hair.
People don't have hair where I come from.
It's the weirdest thing.
I guess it is. I did tell you I come from far away.
Yeah, I guess you did.
So, Ian, this is lunch hour, and we are talking together. Is this a date?
Sure.
Okay, great. My first day of high school. I have a date already.
Are you talking to me?
I have a date.
Whatever.
Hi, I'm Sandra.
So you're making a new friend?
I guess so. She says no.
Well, she seems delightful.
I don't appreciate your sarcasm.
I don't appreciate your rudeness.
Excuse me, sarcasm? What is this word?
The way he said I was delightful?
Why are you being so defensive?
Why are you being so mean?
Why are you wearing those pants?
What the hell's wrong with my pants?
I don't know, they're just big, colorful, and weird.
I am not speaking to you!
Perfect.
Not speaking to you!
It sounded like she was speaking to us.
Yeah, well, I'll see you later, Sandra.
Okay. Bye, Ian. Isn't he supposed to kiss me after the date? Maybe they don't do that. Maybe that was wrong.
Pleasant to meet you.